So we got a few more songs for you here this evening. What a great venue. Thank you to Pink Gorilla for inviting us here to play. We definitely feel within our element. His glockenspiel.
Don't get in the way.
Thank you.
They say that I don't feel nothing, but don't define it. Meanwhile, the rust piles up inside with wheels winding. They say that I don't mind it, and if I did, I'd stop. They say it's what I'm created to do when I'm in my spot. But it's true, got my lot in life, and I don't do anything outside of the scheme that's set up by CPU. They like to say that I'm incapable of choice, but the reason I'm not speaking is they never gave me voice. In my face, well, it's 100,000 in a million. No feeling, just a fake grin. Made of steel in two eye sockets. No blinking, steady vision. I'm a master of detection of collision when it matters most. Take a split second, make decisions quick and shatter foes. It gets sadder though, I never hit those gears. I've been lifting boxes, selfing 700 years. It's summer fears when I see genetic engineers making these people that equal my stats. My strength, my speed, my ability to think. New humans made machines obsolete. I guess you could say that they made better slaves. In mother euphemisms at the first baptisms, it was people plus. Such a hit with the housewife. No rust, no circuits, just a bound life. They finished past, just as fast, maybe sooner. And every last one had a perfect sense of humor. I can't compete with that. I got the beat of that. Eating mass amounts of metal called the matter settled. She retreated as scrap pieces, they succeeded at. Robocide, let's not call it a lie. It's like mass meltdown, fell round the worldwide, and nobody cried. No surprise, cause at the time nobody did revise. That some crooked you could die. You see, they weren't alive. They dressed the fire and moved ahead. Slice the live wires until everybody was dead. And we all that's left. And in my back, I feel a tug. It's an undramatic fade to black. I guess they pulled my plug. Indulging that masturbatory song.